Ladies and gentlemen, we have Stevie Wonder and an all-star performance for the president when we come back with more of the...